Viva!
Viva!
Viva, 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 comrades, yeah.
Okay, Viva, without wasting too much time, comrades of the YWSGGM. Comrades, I think it is safe to say in front of all you here that the legitimacy of the government that is upon us is questionable, comrades.
Viva, yeah. Comrades. No, sure, comrades.
Yes, comrades. And I think that we, as student leaders,
yeah,
we need to do something about it, comrades.
Sure.
What is a strike?
Yeah.
A march?
Sure.
The burning of my neighbor's car?
Sure.
You know how much you pay for that thing?
Sure.
No, comrades. There must be a bimp.
Sure.
Don't call it jealous. Sure. It's a bimp.
Sure.
But comrades, I say we need to suggest something. We need to come up with an idea, comrades.
Big one, comrades. Big one.
Comrades, the floor is open.
Comrades, I have a suggestion, comrades. I'm thinking maybe we should make a revolution and revolt against the Afrikaans language, comrade, which is the language of the oppressor, comrade.
Aye, comrade. Nah, they're in any Afrikaans. I like Afrikaans, me comrade, and I get very good marks. No, comrade, it's not a good idea. Bad idea, comrade.
Viva, comrade, I support the motion.
Sure, comrade. Sure.
Viva,
sure.
Comrade, my nigga. Viva, comrade, my nigga.
Sure.
Comrade Mafugada, I must say that's a stupid idea, comrade.
Sure.
And it is actually compromising the legitimacy and the pragmatism of the organization, comrade.
Sure, comrade.
How are we supposed to write our letters?
Sure, comrade.
How are we supposed to speak to the bus?
Sure.
Who? We gotta end the man.
Sure.
My suspension, I'm taking you guys all to these matches. Bishop, Kwamashu, everywhere. It's the car that I see Africans at the garage, everywhere.
Sure, sure.
So please,
sure.
Comrade, go and rethink your ideology.
Sure, sure.
Origanja.
Sure. Yeah.
Viva!
Viva!
Viva, viva,
viva.
You try it down, comrade. You try it down, comrade.
Comrades and members and fellow student leaders.
Yes, comrade.
Sure. Comrades, nothing is changing, comrades.
Sure.
Yeah. Are we not struggling, comrades?
Sure. Struggling, comrades.
Comrades, it's getting worse this year, comrades.
Where?
Comrades, I'm telling you now, they have banned the music of Barry White, comrades.
Yeah, man, comrades.
Ask me why, comrades.
Why?
Because he's a black man with the surname of White.
Yeah.
Of course, comrades. Comrades, we need to do something against this illegitimate government, comrades.
Comrades, I think we need to revolutionize against Afrikaans, comrades.
Man, comrade. Comrade, you must stop with this Afrikaans. Why don't we revolt against your craft?
But comrades, it's the language of the oppressor, comrades.
Mafukat, are you serious about the struggle? Mafukat, wait. You think this is a Mickey Mouse organization, right? You think we are wasting our time here? Mafukat, please, if you are not serious about it, just move. Go. Go to your bus, Kukamuro, whoever. Go and be content there. Mamukati, please, do not waste our time. Please, man. Amanda, what's next on the agenda there, maniga?
Viva, comrades. Viva.
Viva.
Comrades. Who was that?
Sorry.
Mujaji, man, as a belief, man. Yes, yes. This is a serious meeting, man. You're killing us, man. I think it is safe to assume that we've all taken a beating this year.
Yeah.
Things are terrible, guys.
Yeah, I feel it, comrade.
I know I'm the brains of this operation.
The brains.
But I've run dry. Mm. The well is dry.
Mm-hmm.
I'm fresh out of ideas.
Sure.
So please, any suggestions? What are we going to do?
I know, comrade. I say we rebel against Afrikaans, comrades.
Sure.
Viva!
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 I say we rebel against Afrikaans. It's the language of the oppressors, comrades.
Oppressors.
They're teaching us maths in Afrikaans. They're teaching us geography in Afrikaans. They're teaching us Afrikaans in Afrikaans.
Yeah! Dance in Afrikaans!
Basketball!
But comrades, that was my idea, comrades. I've been saying it for years, comrades.
You are a hater, comrade.
Pardon Afrikaans! Pardon Afrikaans!
I need to work on my timing.
I feel that today is going to be a heavy day. Today feels like a day that's going to go down in history. So, Masekela, I suggest you lead us out with the petrol bombs.
Sure.
Since you are the brave one of the team. And as well, I want to announce that I'm going to be leaving the reins to Comrade Maniga over there. I'm going to another country. I met this beautiful woman, Genevieve. She's taking me to another country, exiled. Apparently there's no Afrikaans there, and it's better to run the struggle from there. Viva!
Viva!
Yes, and I thank you for your support, and I will appreciate the donations because exile is very expensive. Thank you very much. Let's go out with the song. Chiniwam, Chiniwam.
How little Chiniwam. How little Chiniwam.